Every emotion is connected to breath. So when you're stressed, what changes? Your breath. When you're excited, what changes? Your breath.
Yeah.
When you're scared, what changes? Your breath. Your breath is connected to every emotion in your life. So if you can navigate your breath, you can navigate any situation. And that's the one thing that stays with you from the moment you're born to the moment you die. It's always there for you, and we just ignore it.